On Sunday will be our first home game this year. How we prepare this?
We are preparing it the best way possible. I feel the team we are confident. I think that the game against Aladash, we had some good chances to score. It was a good game from part to part, actually, but at the end of the day, I think we deserved the more than 1 point. The team feels this, that we deserved more. And now we hope that we will perform good. Important to perform good, to win once again this confidence that we had at some part of the season. The team is being prepared towards the very tough opponent. Germany is one of the best teams in the league. Like these teams that we will face now in this month, let's say, all of the teams are good, actually. But Germany, everybody knows the potential this team has. But we analyze them as well. They come, they must be hurt because they lost 3-1 at home. We saw that game. It was a weird result, to be honest. But in this league, it's like this. Whoever gets a chance, if they punish. And this happened to Germany in the last game. So we expect a very difficult game against Germany. But we have our weapons. We have our concentration. We have our belief in what we do. And it will be a good match.
Have you got some message to our supporters?
They know already, even in Aladash, we felt their warm support. Amazing support during that match, and for sure playing home, we don't expect less than 3,000 people or more, because it's been a habit here in Szeged, and as well because of these players, because they give so far not only home, but we are talking about home. They give an enjoyable football to the people. People like this. We are aggressive. We have attitude, and for sure they are very important, and we count on them.